it's a stylized ritual in which the rabbi or the priest try to drive out the so-called invading spirit. It has worked. The victim's belief in possession is what helped cause it. So in the same way that belief in the power of exorcism can make it disappear.
You're telling me that I should take my daughter to a witch doctor?
The Exorcist.
Exorcist.